Bine, scoate asta din!
You tell me there's more I have to worry about? You need to kill 10. And you?
Scott Austin! We have told the people of the valley.
Why am I failing? Anybody on? There's nobody to bed, I suppose.
Yeah.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Just three people alive. Maybe if I engage. The other person.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. those banners? The insignia of the Deathless Army?
God is test.
Thank you.
blue glass vase. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Ruins under the water. Need to provide a clock. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms. Holding it down.
From this side.
They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. No telling how many people died here. Thank you.
All right, that should be high enough. Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing. That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
What am I supposed to do? This now?
For Greek fire. blade is. Nothing but bones. These are spurs from Moon.
Down that gate. Looks like I can line up a shot on that gate. That's good enough. Now to fire.
That certainly did. First try too.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back determined.